know that you have an intelligent writing assistant built right into Word, check out that editor icon located on the ribbon of Word's home tab. When you click it, you'll see a panel show on the right side of your document. Here, we see that Editor helps with spelling and grammar corrections. It also offers suggestions to help you tune your writing style, to help you be more inclusive, concise, and formal. If you'd like Editor to review content with your document in another language, check out the notes below. The instructions really depend on which version of Word you're using. You can also find Editor in your web browser, so you can use it wherever you write, like a LinkedIn post or Outlook for the web. Editor runs as an extension on Edge or Chrome. Check out the links in the notes below to download it from your browser's App Store. If you're a current Microsoft 365 subscriber and you don't see Editor in your ribbon, you may need to update your Word app. To update, go to the File tab, Account, Update Options, and Update Now. With this intelligent writing assistant, you can increase your confidence in the writing process and bring out your best writer. The Editor pane is currently available in 4 languages: English, French, German, and Spanish. But don't worry, more languages will become available in the future. Microsoft Editor will continue to improve, and the team would really appreciate your feedback and suggestions. Feel free to leave your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Happy writing.